This is New York City. I'm in New York City right now. See this classic apartments of New York. Midtown Manhattan style. Oh, it's getting cold here. Classic Manhattan stuff. Midtown Manhattan. So this is Times Square. It's been 12 years since I've been here. 12 years. Has George Costanza made you eat it?
12 years.
It's not 12 years since I've been back. Since I've been to Times Square. Of course, it's so much bigger. Almost bigger than Toronto. So we stop here. Basically, this is like the Shibuya of America, if you will, with all these tall buildings and shopping malls. You go over here, right? Double decker bus. Chase Center. New York, New York. You can make it here, you can make it anywhere. right? If you can make it here, you can make it anywhere. New York, New York. NASDAQ. Hard Rock Cafe. Bubba Gump Shrimp Co. Pokemon. Oh, this is the sign right here. That's fine. That's fine. Now I see it. Yeah, we have to get a picture here. This is the one.
This is the classic.
Yeah. New York City. Jersey Boys. I saw that on the cruise. This is the original Broadway production, though. Times Square in Midtown Manhattan. Now I'm going to Freedom Tower. Freedom Tower, World Trade Center 1. This is my first time here actually. Oh, it's the year. It tells you the year, and then New York grows in the year. Huh, that's cool.
Oh, that's the year.
You can tell how it grows all around. 1932. Whoa. Wow, it's fast growth.
Welcome to One World Observatory.
New Jersey in the background.
Where, New Jersey?
Yes, New Jersey.
Huh? That's right. Is that
the New Jersey? Yeah, that's just across the river. That's it, yeah. Yeah, it's literally right across the river. Actually, the boundaries between New York and New Jersey is right there on the river. Right. So you go, once you cross that river, it's New Jersey.
New Jersey is a state, right?
Yeah. So the state line is right on the river right there.
Yeah, it seems to go the other way, right?
Yeah, that's that, just a statue over here. This is a good view. Statue of Liberty right there. Whole view from here of New Jersey and New York. This is a view of Manhattan.
But they said it's coming over there, no?
Yeah, that's Midtown. Yeah, it's Midtown Manhattan.
I don't know if it's on both or not.
I know, lower Manhattan, so.
The water, it doesn't look like blue, right? It's dirty, so. It's a...
Thank you. View of Manhattan, New York City. Let me get this one to you. Nice. Hey guys, I'm in New York City right now. This is Manhattan. I'm in the World Trade Center 1, i.e. the Freedom Tower. And it's a rainy day today, but you can still see some buildings behind me. And this is New York City. I've been back here in 12 years. Yeah. You see everything. Well, you see most things behind me. Manhattan. Alright. Brooklyn Bridge. Well, this view is good too. View of the Brooklyn Bridge right there. Oops. There's Manhattan, Brooklyn Bridge, you can see Brooklyn right there, past the fog, I guess. See the cars moving down there.
Yeah, see the cars. It almost looks like Sim City.
Yep, it's Sim City. Centropolis. Actually, that building right there, you see the big one with the cube that looks like a cube?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's apparently it's very controversial in New York because it kind of ruins the skyline, according to a lot of people.
It kind of does, though. Well, I don't know if it ruins it, but like it's very against the style.
Yeah, it's a lot of New Yorkers don't like that one. In Midtown Manhattan in the background, that's where the Empire State Building is, you can see it, right?
Yeah. The only Art Deco building right there.
Yeah. Building and Chrysler Building, I think you may have seen it as well. Alright, there's New York City behind me in the background. You see Brooklyn Bridge, and you see just the Midtown Manhattan behind me in the background. Yeah, there it is. New York City and the Freedom Tower right now. State Building right there in Midtown Manhattan in the background as well. You guys can see that a little bit. Oops. Right, hopefully you guys can see there's the Empire State Building right there in the background, way over there. Yeah, it's really really back there, but you can see it. Chrysler Building and Empire State Building as well. And the Brooklyn Bridge the other way. That's all that happens. Souvenir shops. Brooklyn Bridge right here. It's a really clear view. Hudson River. Thank you.
Yeah, we saw the...
Where's Ma Jason?
There
you go.
We went to this side again.
Yep. Statue of Liberty right there.
You're the same spot,
why
so many times?
Look at this. Oh, Statue of Liberty. I've seen this. Jersey, yeah. This is cool, yeah.
Thank you for visiting One World Observatory.